Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
She'd be taller.
Move it, spider jerk! Don't got time for it!
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
10:34. Reports of multiple shots fired. Officers are on scene. Incident is active near Long Acre. Over.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing toys. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
Demons are down.
Demons robbing an armored car. There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too. Gearing up for something big. Great! Forgot how much I love photography.
Shot! Gun down!
definitely not loving that demons are targeting me now thing. Worse than Fisk ever was.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
Gotta be bad enough. I hope it's not something worse. Slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM.
He runs.